think I'll go ahead and get started now. So I'm going to be talking about full stack app development using Node.js and Couchbase as the NoSQL database. So first off, a little bit about myself. My name is Nic Raboy, and I'm a developer advocate at Couchbase over in the San Francisco office. And as far as my development background goes, of course, I know Node.js, but I also know Android, Java, and then some of the hybrid mobile app development technologies, like Ionic Framework. So before I start jumping right into the coding with Node.js, I want to give a little overview on Couchbase, because a lot of you maybe have not heard of it before. So Couchbase is a lot of things. So Couchbase is a cache, key value. Yeah.
So how old is the company?
They created it in 2009.
Oh, okay, really?
It's not that old, but it's being used in a lot of major companies are using it right now.
Okay. And you're there for how long?
I've been there for almost a year.
That's good.
Yeah, thanks. So, I'm not going to be able to take this.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, so let me, I just...
Yeah, we've got some break times.
Yeah, so I have a desktop application that is running now, so that's what it's...